Hello everybody, this is MVP Tales Gamebreaker, and welcome back to the Need for Speed Most 1-2-5. Now, let's get back to it. What do I want to do first? Let's do this. Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta do something real quick. Alright, I'm back. Hold on. Gotta get comfortable. Alright, there we go. So,
vehicle is a silver Mercedes.
Oh wow, a police. Excuse me, come with me. You didn't catch up, I just drove right past you. And then you already crashed, wow. Alright, why are you kicking butt? Well, then again, this is on ES level 1, so, of course. The bad thing is, I'm gonna keep up with me. Why did it take the long way, really? They really not gonna catch up. Literally.
Dispatch 2-4, in route, this is code 3.
Dispatch
I can fly. Oh no, it took us 3 minutes. I'm not sure if I have to go faster or not, but in the game when you reach a certain speed, and you like do one of those cinematic jumps, you are there'll be like this wind effect around your car. Cause of how fast you're going. I remember that happening when I used the Lamborghini. I'm not sure they put that in the PC version. They should have. There's no reason why they shouldn't. I probably should have got the Blacklist edition of this game because it adds more stuff. I don't know how much it adds in the Black edition, but I remember that being like an awesome charger or something like that. Bye bye. Ah, goddammit. Oh, what are you doing here? You shouldn't even be in the game yet. I can drive you into freaking Moody since I beat number 30 on Blacklist number 3. So why the hell are you here? Did I mean to do that? Get off my ass. Ah, shit. Wow, the freaking Porsche, the Porsche lost. I forgot the name for it, even though it's very popular. And I bought the car myself. Porsche. You know, I'm not even going to try to say the name because I'm not going to fuck it up. And that would be embarrassing. Are you kidding right now? I might have to restart because of that. Catch up. There we go. Now there's me versus him. And his name is, what? What's his name? Spark Plug? What the fuck? What type of name is Spark Plug? Seriously, what type of name is that? I think we're using the same car too. Yeah, we are. But I'll steal one. Let's go here. Where I get spotted? Oh, he's right behind me. Wow, he lost me that fast. Oh, wow. That was so fast. Alright, let's do it. Are you serious right now? God damn it. Gotta keep up the speed, man. Gotta go make it. There we go. Man, that was close. Oh, wow, I was making the thing the long way. Of course. Thank you. I gotta get to that last Tobu in under 30 seconds, pretty much. I got to the fast away. Oh, there we go. Alright, we did that. Let's do this. Well, how fast do I have to go right here? 111 miles per hour. And I do not have a nitro for this. Yeah, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can do this one though. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh yeah, you lost the damn unit. I'm clearly not. Come on, we have a pursuit chase, man. Let's just kick it up. Level 3 and 4. Did he how the fuck did he do that? No, turn around. How about no? How about you, babe? Thank you. I'm just running through everything now. Now, after that little police chase, let's go do this again. What I was planning to do. Yeah, what's the other one? What was this? Oh, 158 miles per hour. You should probably get that at speed on the floor. It said 158, right? I did that. Unless we gotta go past it. I'll just try again. Alright, let's try again then. I wonder, does it mean the Blacklist racers or the regular racers that I had to beat to get to the Blacklist racers? I'm gonna assume the regular racers because the Blacklist racers, you can unlock all their cars if you get lucky and you know what you're doing. And at the end of the game, you can actually see them drive their cars in these, if I remember correctly. Oh, I killed him. Oh yeah, he's dead. He is 100% dead. Alright, we go in. Go save. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.